Tomorrow I'm going to be broadcasting a stream on Fortnite, so like now I'm going to try and get up for 1 o'clock in the afternoon, depending on like things at home, depending on like, you know, like stuff like that, but I will try and get a video up at 1 a.m. I mean 1 p.m.
Let's go. Are you French?
No.
French?
No.
English?
Yes.
Yes, can we go to the break? I have to make my... to the dance...
I'm using
right
you.
¿Qué haces? Vete aparte.
Why do I keep getting into a lobby with it from these people? I swear it's every time now. So like just once I put my servers on Europe or Autumn. Europe and I keep getting into a matchmaking with French people. Which is personally not, well, annoying me, but yeah. Oh no, I got the new guy. There's actually somebody in my house. I used to think of this. Right. That TV screen. Yesterday it said 2 hours. And that 2 hours is at 10 p.m. And then at 10 it changed to 2 days. I swear this could be in this house. I hate kids who do that. You should not only steal kills but take everything from you. So we used to have enough to get to 75 as well, just enough bandages. I already got those two people. Well, the people just come in and take your girls. So, I mean, the first kill was his life, but, I mean, it's just amazing the way they take your girls. Why the hell is he all the way? Shut up. I'll break the master. It's because I need more.
What did you just say?
You said shut the fuck up because you're a guy. Oh my god. Stop fucking lying. To be honest, if I find a sniper, I'm probably going to drop the shotgun and put the dual-wield pistols as my shotgun. Or if like that goes for an RPG as well. Did he just really explode himself? I swear. That was the stupidest thing to do. I was only gonna do one match, so yeah, bye.